From the Columbia Studios in Hollywood comes an exciting new film triumph. A companion hit to Mr. Smith Goes to Washington, His Girl Friday. Co-starring a thrilling new pair of screen lovers, Devil May Care, Cary Grant, and ravishing Rosalind Russell. Let's listen in to one of their tender, idyllic love scenes.
I am fond of you, you know.
And a girl.
I often wish you weren't such a stinker. Pretty. Hilly Johnson, will you get me...
Drop that phone.
Never mind. Put that gun down, Earl.
No, I won't. Here's your reprieve.
Huh?
They tried to bribe me right away.
Who are they?
Them.
Why, that's absurd on the face of it. Walter, he's talking like a child.
Out of the mouths of babes.
Hi, babe.
This is Mr. Baldwin, Bruce's mother.
What are you doing?
Shut up.
I won't shut up. You're doing something wrong.
Mother, please.
Take her out of here.
Well, wait a minute, Walter.
Quiet, Louis.
Yes, boy.
Take the lady over to Bulldog Mike's.
My name's Louis Peluso.
Miss America pictures off face, sir.
Gildy, tell me. Please tell me the truth. No. Gildy, if you ever love me, please
now
tell me.
Now, look here, my good
you
fella.
Shut up, Burns.
How can
Mr.
I do anything to you?
You're doing all this to her. I know that. She wanted to get away from you and everything you stand for, but you were too smart. You caught her and changed her mind, didn't you?
Take Hitler and stick him on the funny face. Now, let me ask you.